Hey everybody, welcome back to Easy Cooking with Gary. Today I'm making a little appetizer like or a snack to eat tomorrow during the Super Bowl. And man, it's real easy to make. I call it mini ranch firecrackers. I'm using these saltine crackers, but I'm using the minis instead. I made these with the full size regular crackers, and I like the minis a lot better. This is an 11 ounce box. I'm going to pour them over here into a Ziploc bag. Okay. Now we'll set that aside. I've melted one stick of butter, a half a cup of butter. To that, I've got this Hidden Valley Ranch seasoning mix right here. I'm gonna put one of them in it. Mix that in with the butter here. Now the only other ingredient that we're gonna put in it is some crushed red pepper flakes. Now you can put, the regular recipe calls for a tablespoon, but you know us, we love everything spicy. So I've got a quarter cup of crushed red pepper flakes. I'm gonna add that to it. Mix that up real good. All right, and now I'm gonna pour this over in here. Try to get everything coated really good. Everything is coated pretty good. Now, I've got the oven preheated to 225. I'm going to take these out and spread them on this parchment paper here. Okay. Coated is pretty good, looks like. And I'm going to put these in the oven at 225 for about 10 minutes. About halfway through, I'm going to give it a quick stir, flip them over. Okay, they've been in there about 10 minutes. I'm going to let them cool off to the touch and everything, then I'm gonna put them in a Tupperware container. So we'll be back when they cool off and we'll sample some of them. Okay, they have cooled off and I put them over here in a plastic container. And I don't know if you can see them right there, but they're looking good. Let's try one here. Got a good crunch to it. You can taste the ranch seasoning. And of course, the red pepper flake. That's what makes it, in my opinion. Well, that's good. That's a good game day snack or anytime you want something to snack on. Okay.
We're going to eat this tomorrow, probably during the Super Bowl. And what's everybody's prediction on the Super Bowl? We got the Kansas City Chiefs, or we got the Philadelphia Eagles? I'm going with the Philadelphia Eagles. All right, well, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. If you do, please hit the thumbs up button on it. And if you haven't subscribed to the channel, please subscribe. So we'll talk to y'all on the next one. Let's see. Mm-hmm.